always bring the poles on the kayak.
Well, unfortunately that wasn't on camera, but I just got snagged. I thought it was a huge bite. I yanked it up and my fishing pole broke in two.